When boyhood's fire was in my blood, I read of ancient free men from Greece and Rome who bravely stood, 300 men and three men. And then I prayed I yet might see our fetters rent in twain, and Ireland long a province be, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. And from that time through wildest woe, that hope has shone a far light, nor could love's brightest summer glow outshone that solemn starlight. It seemed to watch above my head in forum, field, and fane. Its angel's voice sang round my bed, a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. It whispered to that freedom's ark, and service high and holy would be profaned by feelings dark and passions vain or lowly. For freedom comes from God's right hand and needs a godly train, and righteous men must make our land a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. So as I grew from boy to man, I bent me to that bidding. My spirit of a selfish plan and cruel passion ridding. For thus I hope someday to wait, or can such hope be vain? When my dear country will be made a nation once again, a nation once again, a nation once again. And Ireland long a province be, a nation once again. And I spent all my money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning with gold and great store, and I never will play the Wild Rover no more.
And it's no nay, never. No nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover. No, never.
And I've told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom as yours I can have any day.
And it's no nay.
10 sovereigns bright. And the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best, and the words that I told you were only in jest.
And it's no nay never, no nay never, no more will I play the wild rover, no never, no more.
I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And when they've caressed me as oft times before, sure I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no nay never, no nay never, no more will I play the wild rover, no never, no more.
I've been a wild rover for many the year, and I spent all my money on and I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no nay never, no nay never, no more will I play the wild rover, no never, no more.
Oh yeah, I'll be fine. I'm not sure. One-eyed Riley's next.
Are you bringing it out?
Sitting by the higher side, I was a-drinking gin and water. Suddenly there come to my mind, I like to shag O'Reilly's daughter. Tiddly-eye-eye, rather one-night Riley. Bub-bub-bub, shab-a-bub, balls and all, jig-a-jig-jig-tray-bone. Oscar Brand, it is my name. Canada, it is my nation. Drinking gin, my claim to fame. Shagging girls, my occupation. Tiddly-eye-eye, for the one-night Riley. Lub-a-bub, shub-a-bub, balls and all. Jig-a-jig-jig-tray-bone. Walking through the street that day, who should I meet but O'Reilly's daughter? Not a word I had to say, but don't you think we really ought to? Tiddly-eye-eye, for the one-night Riley. Lub-a-bub, shub-a-bub, balls and all. Jig-a-jig-jig-tray-bone. It's up the stairs, into bed, shag and shag until I snore. Not one word the maiden said, just laughed like hell till the fun was over. Tiddly-eye-eye, for the one-night Riley. Lub-a-bub, shub-a-bub, balls and all. Jig-a-jig-jig-tray-bone. Heard a knock upon the door, standing there was the one-night Riley. Two horse pistols at his waist, he was in a fit entirely. Tiddly-eye-eye, for the one-night Riley. Lub-a-bub, shub-a-bub, balls and all. Jig-a-jig-jig-tray-bone. I grasped O'Reilly by the hair, thrust his head in a pail of water, rammed the pistols up his arse. A damn sight harder than I shagged his daughter. Tiddly-eye-eye, for the one-night Riley. Lub-a-bub, shub-a-bub, balls and all. Jig-a-jig-jig-tray-bone. Now all you maidens listening here, answer now and don't speak shyly. Would you have it straight and true, or the way I give it to the one-night Riley? Tiddly-eye-eye, for the one-night Riley. Lub-a-bub, shub-a-bub, balls and all. Jig-a-jig-jig, tray-bone, tray-bone, tray-bone.
When I was a young man, I carried my pack, and I lived the free life of a rover.